Greg. So I recently discovered an amazing website called masterclass.com. It's full of great videos of top talents in their respective fields teaching what they do best. For example, Martin Scorsese teaches directing, or Garry Kasparov teaches chess, or Samuel L. Jackson teaches acting. So I decided I really want to teach my own masterclass. Here's the trailer. If you only want to wear your real hair, then this is not the class for you. But if you're willing to wear enough makeup to drown a small rat, then I could be speaking to you. After taking this class, you'll learn not just how to be on TV, but how to be TV. Cable news is all about having good reaction faces. Let me see your guys' disagreement face. Why are you smiling? Would Tucker Carlson smile?
I'm sorry.
Get out! I can't even look at you right now! We're gonna tackle all the things you need to know to be a cable news talking head. Start every answer with absolutely. That way the host will like you and you'll get invited back. Remember, you're only 3 appearances away from being an expert on anything. You're gonna learn to form a strong opinion on any topic in 5 minutes or less.
What do you do if the host asks a question and you don't know the answer?
Answer with a question of your own. If that doesn't work, state a popular conspiracy theory and then say, hey, I'm just asking questions. You might find that anyone can do this job. I made a decision that I didn't want to die alone in an apartment with my cats. Being able to get out of the house, to earn money, to buy food, so I don't die, has been an incredible journey. And remember, food in the green room is free and unlimited. So take as much as you want. Soup in a purse, still soup. I'm Kat Timpf, and this is my masterclass.
Well done, well done. You ruined it first. Thanks to Rob O'Neill, Tom.